Hello, chat. Good evening. Good evening. Good afternoon.
Hello.
How is everyone doing today? Hope you're having a good day. Welcome. Welcome, 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 welcome. Time to snort some coffee grains.
Jesus Christ.
That's kind of funny. That's kind of funny, you know. Hello. How's everyone doing today? I hope you're all well. Chat, I have an issue. Alright, it's not the chess piece today. So I can't get my chess piece for my warlock. That was my plan for today. Kind of sad about it. Oh, you're doing well, Pan.
Welcome, 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 welcome.
Chat, what are we thinking on this look? Huh? What do we think on this? Nightfall grinds, please. Do you want to grind Nightfall? Ant-Man turned into a biker? Really? That's what you get from this? I need to work on... Let me look through the shaders. I prefer my look, but it's okay, I guess. I mean, that's fair. That's fair. I respect it. This is the thing. I don't have anything good on my warlock. Like, ornament-wise. Or armor-wise, just in general. I ain't got nothing. Maybe. Okay. Should we chat your warlock? Why do you want to brag, dude? Okay, give me a minute. All right, where are you? It's okay, I guess, but I prefer mine. Dude, looking swanky. Yeah, I don't have any good like ornaments for my warlock. Now my hunter is popping. But my warlock, kind of meh, you know. I can remember this when this was the only shader I'd use. Seasonal ornaments are very good. I wanted to spice it up a bit, you know what I mean? I want it to be a bit spicy. I didn't want to follow the trend of wearing all of the same ornament, you know what I mean? I like having a neck brace. Maybe I do. Is that an issue? Maybe I hurt my neck in a motorbike accident. You don't know. You don't know the troubles that I've been through, all right? You don't know. Okay? You are unaware of my stroke.
Okay, I'll just put that. Wait, what's that? I'll just put this on for now.
My ghost didn't heal me. We're on rough terms. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Anywho, I need to look at the 12. So I haven't seen it yet.
Bungie!
What we got? Where is it? This week at Bungo. Okay. Is this mainly like PvP stuff? It is, right? Yeah. Okay. Mainly about trials? Okay, well, let's find out. Turn that down. This week at Bungie, we're heading to the lab. Tomorrow, we are kicking off our first trials labs. These experimental weekends will allow us to test out targeted changes to the game mode and collect data and feedback on what works and what should remain an abomination of science. In keeping with our trials revamp this season, we are sticking to our test and learn mindset, not only with labs, but also with matchmaking, rewards, and other quality of life improvements. This week, the normal Trials of Osiris playlist is replaced with Trials Labs. Capture Zone. Oh, interesting. This new mode is still elimination with the following changes. 30 seconds after the round starts, a Capture Zone is enabled. Players can capture this zone to win the round or just eliminate the other team like normal. The Capture Zone has a waypoint from round start, including a countdown timer so everyone will know when and where it will be. Okay, I think it would be more fun, this is just my opinion, all right, if we don't know where it starts, we don't know where it is from the start, but we have a timer on our screen for when it counts down, and when the timer hits zero, it just appears and you have to scramble to get there or kill the other team. I feel like that could be pretty good instead of us knowing where else, because then people can just camp where it's going to be. You know what I mean? You could just camp the area where it's going to spawn and just hold that area. So, but that's my opinion. That might not work, but I feel like that could be pretty cool. The capture zone starts in the middle of the map for the first round and changes location each round. The team who just lost. Gets the advantage spawn location. The team who lost gets the advantage spawn position. So if you lose a round, you get an advantage on where it's going to be next. Okay. Also for this week, double trials rank points. For every match, if you're feeling the blues of Fabled or Mythic, this is a great week to reset. Are you flawless? We tried something new for Trials this past weekend, something that has been requested in feedback since Trials launched back in D1. We tested out separating off flawless players and their fire teams from players who hadn't yet gone flawless this week. Before we discuss what to expect this week and in the future, we'd like to talk about the goals we have for matchmaking in Trials of Osiris. For matchmaking Trials of Osiris and look at some key points for the first 2 weeks. If you lose, you spawn close to the flag. Okay. One of the main changes we've made with trials this season was to allow solo and duo players to queue up. This had two main benefits. It allowed players a lower barrier of entry and expectation to try the mods out. And more importantly, it increased the population enough that fire teams of mid-skilled players landed more wins than if they only matched against other mid-skill or high-skill teams, okay? Solo players are a key to the entire system working. For example, in our first week, a whopping 54% were full fire teams versus solo duos. Cut to this week, where only 45% were fire teams versus solos and duos. A pretty sharp drop. To get enough solo players in, we need to offer rewards that are good enough and matchmaking that feels reasonable
regardless of skill level.
Right now we have engrams that you can grind for, as well as attractive 7-win rewards.
But only if you win.
Keep solo players playing. We've learned a lot from the first 2 weeks of solo matchmaking. Week 1, solo wins 23% of games.
Okay.
Blowouts, 38%.
Okay.
Most worryingly, the blowout rate for solo players went steadily up over the weekend, but then in the second weekend, the matchmaking changes pushed the rate back down. Week 2, solo wins were 36%, so that's an increase. Okay, so that's actually an increase. And then a decrease in blowouts. Okay, so week 2 technically did work. But is that because people just reset their card and didn't go flawless? Because like, people like got to set 6 wins and then just reset. This feels a lot better for solo players, but obviously it had some side effects for fire teams of mid to high skill. Long term, we are looking to keep solo win rate above 30% and solo fire team blowouts under 33%. Here's the kicker. Keep reading. Okay. Keep getting quality high. Make sure more matches feel competitive, especially at 7 wins. We talked about blowouts as one way for looking for competitive matches. We also considered 5-1 matches as non-competitive. The sweet spot is really between 5-2 and 5-4. These matches tend to feel good while playing, even if you end up losing. In week 1, we saw 60% of matches end at either 5-0 or 5-1. In week 2, the number of non-competitive matches dropped to 52%. So it went from 60 to 52. Okay, so that's an 8% drop. Okay, that's pretty good. A nice improvement, but we would like to see the number drop to 30 or 40%, between 30 and 40% over the long term. Keeping matchmaking times low. One of the One of our biggest goals is to keep matchmaking times low while still getting matches with good connection and a competitive outcome. We always keep an eye on matchmaking times whenever we make serious changes to the matchmaking landscape. In both weeks, average matchmaking times were pretty steady at just under 50 seconds per match. The only reason it was even that high was because players who started off on a terrible streak would end up in a matchmaking pool below the base pool that only looked for other players who had started off losing 10 rounds in a row. It's a very small pool. Flash on my screen. I don't know. It's a very small pool with matchmaking times that last over 4 minutes before the system gives up and expands to the base pool. We're going to be adjusting how matchmaking help applies so no one gets stuck into a smaller matchmaking pool going forward. Other things that worked. We had just over 700k players this week. 700k. Wow. That's a lot of people. Only 50k fewer players than week one, which is more likely expected. You can't expect to hit those kind of numbers on week one. This is higher than expected, given a normal drop after launch, exactly. Combined with Distant Shore being a less popular map. You can say that again. I hate the map. Plus, we had 250k players go flawless. Woo-hoo-hoo! 250k. Damn. Damn. Things that didn't work. We saw 34% less matches played overall, and the number of matches post flawless dropped by 45%. Remind me, post flawless, is that after you go flawless? Post is after, right? Pre is before. So this is talking about like the number of matches after someone goes flawless.
Okay.
We had reports of significant numbers of players resetting 5-0 or 6-0 cards, but we saw around 16k total cards that were reset while flawless, but under 7 wins. So 16k cards total. 16k total cards that were reset. Okay, so 16k people reset their card under 7 wins. Given the vast number of games and cards played, 2.7 million cards got played on the weekend.
Wow.
Wow. This isn't a lot.
Huh?
Okay. I mean, 2.7 million is a lot. But it is something we are watching. It isn't. It is unhealthy for the mode if it becomes more common. It's not. It's a million. That's a big number for me. Normally, we see nearly 50% of players who go flawless doing so with someone else who is already flawless. Last week, it was 56%. This can either be a traditional carry or just playing with friends. That number dropped to 16% this week. Wait. So in week one, it was 56% people going flawless. So week one was 56%. In week two, it dropped to 16%. It dropped to 16% flawless players. Wow. Jesus. That's a big drop. Holy shit. That's percentage of non-flawless players playing with flawless players. That's still very low. To address this, we're making two changes in week three. We are waiting until Sunday. We're waiting until the Sunday morning reset to enable the flawless pool. What is TWAB? TWAB is this week at Bungie. It's the update that Bungie posts out about Destiny. So any updates about the game and everything, they put out every Thursday. And it's called the TWAB. This serves as a middle ground between week one and week two. And as the semi-permanent placement for enabling the flawless pool. As always, we will be looking at both analytics and feedback. So keep telling us what is working and what isn't. The flawless pool! Put it back to week one! Put it to week one! I want it back! Flawless matchmaking won't be enabled until Sunday reset now. Yes, I got that. Which is kind of good. I kind of get it. I want week one back. I enjoyed week one. I want week one. Oh, no, I know. I know. I'm just being a moany bitch. Don't worry about it. I'm just being a moany bitch. Don't worry about it. We are working on some deeper matchmaking solutions, which we hope lets us remove the flawless pool.
Okay, so they want to remove the flawless pool.
When I played solo after playing with you guys, it was so nice. I can imagine, dude. Jesus Christ.
We're working on some deeper matchmaking solutions, which we hope to let us remove the flawless pool.
So they intended the flawless pool thing to be a temporary thing. Okay. Look out for more info mid to late October. We are turning off matchmaking help until you have played at least two matches during the weekend.
Matchmaking help? What do they mean by matchmaking help? What help is that?
That means people can't tank their skill in the first two games. Right, okay. Okay. So the first two matches that you play won't count towards your matchmaking help. Is that what they're saying there? The first two matches you play won't count towards, the 10 losses in a row. Okay. Okay. In addition to the previously announced changes, players will no longer get special ammo replenished when being revived. Very good. Adding hold functionality to purchase gear from Saint 14 to prevent accidental purchases.
Oh boy, that's kind of rough.
Weapons received from the reputation rank reward track on Saint 14 will now have their masterwork slots active. Previous weapons obtained won't receive a masterwork slot. Wait, they didn't have a masterwork slot? I never noticed. They're trying to force a primary meta.
No special for you. Nothing for you. None for you.
Unfortunately, while we previously announced that we would be removing the matchmaking counter for this week, this change wasn't quite able to make the 3.3.03 patch. Looking further forward, we expect to take another swing at matchmaking to keep some of the solo lower skill protection from week 2 without strongly negatively affecting flawless players. We are looking at adjustments to rewards for round and match wins on 7 win cards. Other than that, update and trials 12 reports will be less common as we get trials into a more stable state. Iron Banner is back next week, so after trials, lab capture zone, trials will take a week off and return October 8th. I hope they do something with Iron Banner after they've got trials in like a steady state. I hope, because I'm not getting excited about Iron Banner no more. I'm not getting excited about it. Like, give us modes, give us some cool mods. The armor is cool. I like the armor. Don't get me wrong, I like Iron Banner. But I can remember before I used to get excited to come on and play Iron Banner, and I'd do it all week. Right now, I'd love Iron Banner Rift. Oh, Rift is coming back, right? I'm excited. I love Rift. That was my favorite game mode. On the cover! Earlier today, we announced our first digital fashion magazine that they stole from me, by the way. Dedicated to showcasing the fabulous style of Guardians. This is your time to shine. The first edition of Threads of Light. Until it's kind of basic, I'm just going to say it. All right. We partnered with 3 Guardians who had previously created their own fashion looks to highlight on our first cover. They posed for our cameras and outlined their looks for you to recreate. The next time you're on the red carpet, be ready to answer questions. Who are you wearing? With Eva Numley, Muffin Bandit, or Vanguard Vogue? Everyone laugh at Cosmo. He misspelled something. Everyone laugh. LOL. Is it Muffin Bandit? And he's a Titan. I love it. I'm the Muffin Bandit. Oh, wait. You get your YouTube and stuff put in there as well? Oh, cool. Sweet. Your inner vanity might be whispering, hey, I want to be on the cover. If you fancy your Guardian posing for the next edition of Threads of Light, we have good news for you. It's time for another fashion show. Similar to previous shows of fashion, we will be hunting for looks that catch our eye and sharing them on our suits of social channels across the globe. All you have to do to enter is to share a shot of your Guardian's appearance page and use hashtag Threads of Light on Instagram or Twitter. You can also tag at Destiny the Game for accounts of your region. We'll be picking winners until September 30th, and then we'll pick one of each class to be on the next cover of Threads of Light sometime in the next few months. Everyone we feature will still get the fashion show emblem, but only one hunter, one titan, one warlock will make it on the next cover. Start digging through your wardrobes and create your looks. Good luck on the runway. Proofreader who? Slacking, honestly. Primed and ready. We refreshed our Prime Gaming rewards this week. If you're not signed up, head over to Prime Gaming Portal. Head over to the Prime Gaming Portal and pick up your rewards from Amanda Holiday in the Tower. Here's what you could get for this month. Pretty poggers. I have them all, but they're pretty poggers. Dark Horse Exotic Sparrow, the Bandwagon Exotic Ship. Okay, and these are the hot fixes. Okay. Yeah, at this point, everything they put in there, I have, so. Another update went live this morning. Let's check the player's port, blah, blah, blah. Okay, hotfixes. Earlier today, we released hotfix 3.3.03. This hotfix resolved several issues, including Adding Hall, finishing 14. Yeah, we already read that. Clash at Cobalt's Head. We have seen some questions about the new Cobalt Clash Flawless Shader and why it's not showing up in collections. Wait, what shader is that? Ooh, sounds pretty neat. I'm here to answer your questions about the... it's the Flawless Shader. Oh, okay. We are currently have a collections entry for Cobalt, which states that the source has complete a flawless trials ticket. While this is the means by which players gain access to gear with the shader applied to it, we are not specific enough with our wording here, as these shaders are bound to the gear and not unlocked for use on all items like other shaders in the game. So when you get the shader, you can only use it on trials armor. Okay. No issues, yeah. Astro Focusing perk from the Wayfinder Compass doesn't give players a tier 3 weapon for rescuing their first taking of the week. The uncharged melee in the middle. The uncharged melee on Middle Tree Sunbreaker has unintended cooldowns between melees. When the Gunslinger's knife is charged, normal melee attacks have a longer cooldown, appearing on all three Gunslinger classes. Oh. The Bottomless Appetite perk on Taraba might not be extending the duration of the Ravenous Beast perk anymore when dealing damage. Okay. Hulk Moon's Paracausal Shots might not be dealing as much damage as they should be. Okay. I'm interested. I'm pretty sure they slap pretty hard. Sometimes shadows and lightnings appear to flicker on PS5. The Three Birds, Three Stones, Gilded Deadeye Triumph does not specifically specify the eligible Crucible playlist. Taken Dawn count for bow kills for the Wayfinder. Oh, really? Taken Dawn count? Alright. I can't speak. The Deceiving Appearances Seasonal Challenge doesn't progress when destroying illusional barriers with Argus Scepter. Oh, it doesn't that way. It did for me. Poggers. Players can't purchase the Wayfinder's Compass rank 15 mod at rank 15, but they can purchase it at rank 16. Wayfinder's Compass inventory updates 16 hours earlier than the weekly reset. 16 hours? That's a big difference. Challenge 1 is done because the challenge says kill taken, but they set it to Scott. Of course they did. But then what if you do the Scorn Strike on the Tangled Shore? When halfway through that, no kills count towards any fucking bounties or anything. Will it just not work on there? For a full list of emergent issues, movie of the weeks. And art of the week. Okay. Pretty interesting to up. I'm excited to see how this trials goes. I'm not gonna be able to play this weekend, but I'll be back on Monday. But I'm excited to watch some people see. I'm gonna see how it goes on. I wanna know. It still isn't fixed, and it's pissing me off. Okay. I'm gonna go... hi! Hi, guys. You get 20% of your catalyst. Do you want to... I do have a Shadow Throne. Do I have a Shadow Throne player? Checkpoint? I think I do, don't I? I don't know. Okay, before we do this chat, I'm a BRB. I want to go get a drink. I need one, and I'm going to swap onto my hunter. So, I shall BRB. All
Let me just change character and then you guys can join back up and then I'll go grab my drinky poos. Pow. Oh, goes my main weapon at the moment, so I'll just get it naturally. No worries, it's 1,000 kills, so you'll get there. All right, BRB chat. Chat, speaking of sneak, right? Speaking of sneak. Sneak, let me just double check. What am I caught on here? Hello? Jesus! Let me just double check before I do anything. I'm just going to triple check before I say anything else. Okay, yeah, fine. Hey, you guys can run out. Sneak could do an announcement at 3 o'clock, and it's a pretty good announcement. You don't want to miss it. Okay? So, keep your ear holes and eye holes ready for their Twitter. It's going to be pretty pogs. In 43 minutes? Yes. In 43 minutes. All right, you fucking whippersnappers. Are you ready? Also, check. You like this little guy here? Look at this. What's the sub count? Let's go, you fucking little whippersnappers. I need bow kills. Oh no. It's taken, isn't it? Never mind.
Bait that monkey.
Oh wait, I've done this on my fuck's sake. Be right back. I forgot I've already done it on my fucking hunter. God damn it! Give me a minute. Yeah, let me go on my wallet then. I forgot I already did it. Kind of funny, you know. I guess I'll jump back on my wallet then, shall I? You only need to do it on hero. Yeah, but I want the powerful for the 100k. So. Yeah, but I've done the 100k on my hunter. That's what I'm saying. All right? That's why I'm on my warlock. Because I've already done the 100k on my hunter. Bro!
Don't you raise your voice at me.
Don't you raise your voice at me, child.
No, what? No, 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 no. I don't want targeting acquisition. What the hell's wrong with me? Gib. Gib.
Pow, pow.
It's the... God, I haven't played.
One day, Destiny going down, I forget how to do things.
Yes, I know. You're not listening to me. All right.
No, you're not listening. No, you're not listening. No, you're not listening to me. All right. I've already got the 100k on my hunter. I was on my hunter, so I didn't want to do it on my hunter. Hence why I'm on my warlock, because the 100k needs to be done on my warlock. Okay?
Hey, Exiled. How you doing, bud?
Yes, I'm well aware. I never said I was doing it. When did I say I was going to do it? When did I say I was going to put it on legend? Please. When did I say I was going to put it on legend? Huh? I didn't. I know fully well that I can do it on hero. I am well aware. All right? Fuck me.
Not, but not actually ill. You hate it. Well, I hope you get better, dude. Hope it goes away. Do that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And that one.
You forget super fucking. I didn't forget that. All right. I've had enough of your shit. All right, let's fucking go.
Let's go. I'm putting on. I'm putting this on because I want to be a fucking well bitch. All right. I want to be a whore with a well. All right.
Oh, yeah. Ah, it's covering my face. Get it. You got to get swifty in here. It's you got to get swifty. Take off your pants and your panties. Shit on the floor. Time to get swifty in here. Gotta shit on the floor. I'm Mr. Bulldogs.
Can we put that to the left-hand side? For this scene, for the Destiny scene, please. Thank you. I'll ref the 1v1.
No, I'm not doing a fucking 1v1, alright?
Stop by to spread some positive and say you look good today and have a good one. Well, thank you.
Thank you, bud. Hope you have a good day too.
No 1v1s, only Nightfall. Okay. No 1v1s, only Nightfall. Just kill them all.
Yeah. The fuck just happened? Huh?
What just happened to me? How did I die?
Hey, thank you. Get him! Yeah. Zoom. Is he stuck in the wall again? No. That's an empowering rift. Uh-oh. I have an empowering rift on. I'll have to move them all individually. Okay, I can resize it and move it. I'll sort that out, don't worry. Thank you, Sofa. Yeah, I'll sort it out. Don't worry. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Ooh. Stacy the turret. Pow! Ooh. Tangled web robes. I cannot speak today at all. Okay. Hey, Swell. How you doing, buddy? Hope you're well. Welcome. Pow. Did I put the catalyst on? Oh, my fucking words! Catalyst on. I did. Drink. Bum bum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum. Felt slowly recovering, but still not 100%. How are you? I'm glad you're feeling better. It's progress. That's the main thing. I'm doing well, thank you. Hey. Alright, let's get. Alright, let me go. Pop! Super mode, super damage mode. Feel the burn. Feel the frostbite, bitches. I ran out of ammo. This is sad. Ammo. Going. This is a really fun gun to use. Hiya. Do I need this? No. Freeze! Oh, wait. Thank you. Thank you for holding. This is probably a good time to get a weapon catalyst on that need. Kills, right? Probably. Where is this? I need to get this one finished, so I might as well put this on. Pow. Pow. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Bum 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 bum. Pow! I don't go back. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, I don't go barrier. How did that miss both of them? There we go. Ow, ow, ow. Still got Empower and Rift on. Forgot to change it. Not gonna lie. I'm gonna change it right now. There we go. Pow. This bow is good, but it ain't no layman arc, you know what I mean? Hey! What are you doing? Hey. Chill for me, will you? Get it? Chill. Because using stasis. Get it? Chill. God, comedy is great. I need heavy. Don't got any heavy ammo for me. I'm gonna pop this right here. Don't worry about it. Goodbye, mate. Pow. Pow. Hello. Hi. Welcome to my bubble. How you doing? Hello. Hello. Ah. Don't you touch me. Bazinga. I've got to be nearly done, right? What am I on the catalyst? I need two more kills. Two more. That is abysmal. They drop me heavy? Yes. Let me kill these. Give me the heavy. Give me the heavy. Let me get two kills. I need two kills. I got it. Fucking bazinga. We pop that bad boy on. Pow! Complete. That's that one done. Yeah, I'm just gonna work on fucking exotics. I'll do this. Work on catalyst. Get some catalyst done. Since we're doing it on hero. I need a hero. I'm holding on to the hero to the end of the night. There's a chance of exotics dropping, right? In this. In the nightfall. There's a chance to get an exotic. So I could get my chest piece. That's kind of nice. Who are we looking for? No? Fuck. But I want it. What if I really want it? What if I really want it though? But if I really want it, then I could get it. You know? Pow pow! Pow pow! Slap! You know what, boys? Here you go. Boop! That did nothing. That tickled. It tickled. A mere scratch on my impenetrable armor. Get out of here. Excuse me? No, thank you. Get him, dragon!
Yeah.
Well, that didn't reach. Well. Pow. Pow. Slap. There you go. There he is. Oh, I want to slam it on his head. I want to try and slam it on his head. Fucking Ashen Wake, get out of here. Hey, Nomad. Hey, Nomad. Bum 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 bum. Okay. That's that one done. I need to get kills in Crucible with that one. Is there a catalyst for this? No. Get it out. There is one for the Hawk Moon that I need to finish. I need to defeat targets using this weapon. So, use that weapon I shall. Just accidentally discarded my pinnacle. Pog. That's 23k points. Listen, dude. All right. I don't care. I can get the prospector kills. Yeah. That'll be fun. Okay. Chat 25 minutes until the sneak announcement. Heavy cats are easy. There is a lost set to in Cosmodrome, which gives you like 5 heavy bricks for every completion. Oh, we'll continue to claw at the walls. Interesting.
Very, very interesting. The shadow of an old colony ship we've located the House of Devil's Leap.
And the High Civitar feeding them their strength. The High of Civitar. Send their souls screaming back to hell.
What's that thing that you do during Beyond Light? I don't remember that. I don't remember that. Come on. Come on now. Go! Time to slay! I fucking missed my final shot. Also, my heavy frame auto rifles in Beast with Big Song. Pow. Pow. Ready? Pow! 58k. Nice. Pow. Wow, I thought that would kill, honestly. I'm gonna be real. Thought that would kill. Where are you going? Huh?
You ain't going nowhere. You ain't going nowhere.
How you doing, Nomad, anyway? I hope you're well, dude. Welcome to the stream. And away I go. See Marvel's new film. Watch, are you going to see Shang-Chi? Enjoy it, dude. I've already seen it. It's an amazing film. Absolutely amazing. Enjoy it, dude. The movie is amazing. I want to go watch it again. I'm gonna be honest. It was that good. It was that good. And you know that's good, because the only other film I really wanted to see twice in the cinema was Endgame. So you know it's good. You know it's working. Yo, bro, get your own door. Am I right? Hey! I feel like doing some PvP. I'm in a PvP mood. I might jump some PvP later. Not like right now, but.
Ow!
I don't know why. I'm in a PvP mood. I just need to get my aim set. Then I'll be good. I got to see Endgame 24 hours before it came out as I worked at the cinema. I'm not telling anyone what happens. That was the only time I wish I worked in the cinema, when Endgame came out. When that came out, I was like, oh, I need to go see it. I want it. Oh, Fee, you did a die. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
That's not Poggers, buddy. Who the fuck shoot you? You want a caca? I'm gonna caca the hell out. There you go. Ready? Caca! I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb. Hey, you. Hey, bitch. Hey! Hey! Hey!
Pow! 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 Ah! That's a big slam. I didn't realize you did a slam that big.
No!
I think you watched it 12 times. I mean, I would do exactly, if I went to the cinema and that only just came out, I would do the exact same. I would just watch it over and over again. 100%, that's what I would do. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Pow! Off with your head! Got free food and films? I'm lit quitting my job and working in a cinema. I'm excited. Oh, they haven't got... I just realized this door's not here no more. Can you remember in D1 where there used to be that door that went up some stairs? And they spawned in a room over there. They put a shutter on it now. Close the whole cinema for everyone to watch it. That's kind of sick. I love that. Cha-chank. Cha-chank. Open sesame. Open sesame. Chat, Katie and I watched the first episode of RuPaul's Drag Race UK last night. And I'm gonna be honest, the UK drag scene compared to the US is so much more funnier. We are actually comedic geniuses. Okay, it's so funny. I was laughing my little fucking succulent cheeks off. They're just so funny because they just don't care. And I love that kind of comedy. You have to watch that. Yeah, it's on Netflix. The first episode, I think Netflix. I think it was either Netflix or BBC iPlayer. One of those. British humor is so much better than American humor. I'm sorry, because it is. I agree. I don't know if that's because we've been brought up with it, so we know what we know what it is. Like we've been brought up with that, but I just find it so much more funnier. Can you stop hitting me, please? I'm trying to get my kills for my catalyst. Thank you. My Netflix to watch list is endless. I've always wanted to try and do, because they've got a feature on Netflix now, right, where you can just click a random, it like randomizes. Ooh, nice. It just randomizes what you can watch. It'll just pick something at random. And I kind of want to do it. Feeding Frenzy snapshot? No. Use Hardlight with Antibarrier and thank me later. I will not, because I am working on getting my catalyst done for this while we grind this Nightfall, because it's super easy. But thank you. That can make for a fun movie night. Yeah. 100%. I hate this. 16k, it's getting worse. I was using purely the Hawk Moon, alright? Give me a fucking break. I was using just the Hawk Moon. Shut up. All right. We go again.
We go again and again. It never ends.
The fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down.
Shut up, Zval. I don't want to hear it.
Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome. In the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civet, feeding with their strength. We must destroy this machine guard and send their souls screaming.
What other catalysts were there? Let's have a look. Kinetic. Sweet business, Sturm. Wait, I don't have the wrecking. That's Crucible. Okay. Yeah, I got a few I can do. Okay. Just put on the sweet business. I'm actually about to, you know. Pow! 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 Stop it. Oh, what? Come on now.
Jump shot.
Do that and then ready?
Ha-ha!
Oh, what? I'm trying to caca you. There we go. Get cacaed, bitch.
Got him.
So your camera is coming at your destiny chat, which means us that aren't playing have no context to what you're saying to them. Dragon's Egg 16k is getting worse for my points, all right? The main reason I put my camera here, all right, I probably should have said this, is just I have a PTSD fear of general chats in games, all right? And especially when I'm playing with randoms. Because you just don't know what they're going to say. People are wild. You know what I mean? That's why I've moved the camera here. I'm just covering my bases. I know these two aren't going to say anything, but you never know. You never know if they like go into PvP and then some fucking degenerate is just like, I'm going to say some fucked up shit and no one's going to stop me. So, and I don't want to turn the chat off because I use it to talk to these guys. So, especially when I'm playing trials, all right, that's what scares me the most, all right? If I'm playing trials and like we're losing and it's just fucking, I'm playing with some degenerates. Peanut butter tomato breath. Okay, dragon, just spouting nonsense now, are we? We're just spouting nonsense now. Also chat, I wanted to ask, I've talked to my mod team about this and they think it's a great idea, so I want to run it by you guys. I'm with Ricks, I really want to like hard focus on putting like more content out on different platforms, like on YouTube and TikTok and stuff. And one of the things we talked about is maybe setting up
Yeah, not so sure about this. What the fuck are you on about? Shut up. Setting up a little channel in Discord called Reactions, where you guys can submit like little reaction clips of like little of TikToks, YouTube shorts, stuff like that for me to react to, or so like funny stuff, anything that's funny, food, because I like food, just anything like that that you think would be funny to watch me react to. Oh come on, dude, I'm trying to say something here. And then we could use that into like some like video content or something like that. What would you guys think about that? Yeah, obviously we would monitor. Obviously I would get my mod team to review them before I put them on stream to see if they are watchable. Because you know, gotta make sure. What are you guys doing over here? Get out. Because like, I was thinking, make sure it's not DMCA. Yeah, very true. I was thinking of maybe setting it so, like, setting up the Discord channel so that only my mods could see the text channel and I couldn't see it, you know, so I don't get to see like what's getting put in there, so it's all new when I watch it. I was thinking of that. And just like YouTube content in general, I want to start doing that a lot more, like Destiny related and other. So if you guys have any ideas or input on what content I could do that you would want to see, throw it my way. I'm always up for suggestions. Pow. Because one thing we're going to start doing as well on the channel, we're going to have one day a week that is not Destiny, that is variety. All right, Dragon. Nice try, dude. We're going to have a variety day where I play something that isn't Destiny. That could be Minecraft. We could do some like server stuff. Could be Fall Guys, Among Us. Could be a story game. Like just something that isn't Destiny. I'd play that. Just to add a little spice. I know this isn't everyone's cup of tea, you know. I'm not an idiot. I want to try and cater to as many people as possible. Mate, if I get enough clips, I can make a weekly clip compilation for highlights. That is also a good one. Yeah. Yeah. Or if we don't get enough, we could do like a monthly one. Like a 10-minute video of like clips from the month, like August highlights, September highlights and stuff like that, you know what I mean? That could also be a good thing. That's a good idea, Pan. I like it. Yeah, I feel like let's do it at a month to start out, just so we know we'll definitely have enough for like a video. We'll do like a monthly video of like January highlights, February highlights. Yeah, nah. That could be cool. I like that. Got any 412? Hit me with it. Chat, throw ideas at me. All right. I want your ideas. The community clips highlight. What, like clips that people send in? Of this stream or of their stream? Just 3 hours till trials. Yeah. I'm excited to see what the new trials game mode is going to be like. I'm going to be honest. I'm excited. The random ones that you don't see. Could do, yeah. That's a good idea. We'll add it to the list. Hey, Dreg. Like I say, chat, I'm not going to be live Saturday and Sunday. I may be able to get on for a couple of hours every now and then, but the next official stream will be on Monday. Oh, no, wait, thinking about it, I may not actually be able to stream on Monday. Because we're going to the... I've got a wedding to go to, a wedding party to go to on Monday. I'll see what time it starts. I may be able to fit a cheeky little stream in. I may be able to fit a mini stream in before I go to the wedding party. I'll keep you guys posted. Yeah, I'm interested to see how the game mode works. I'm interested to see. And also what... They're going to have to pick a map. All right, let's brainstorm maps. It's going to be a game mode that's big enough to have areas in, or a map. So it's going to be... What map are we thinking? What could it be? Wow. Widow's Court. Dead Cliffs or Javelin. Dead Cliffs could be a good one. Hopefully Javelin 4. Which one's Javelin 4 again? Remind. Is that the one with the D20 in the middle? Is that Javelin 4? Yeah, the rocket in the middle on Io. The rocket in the middle on Io. I'm gonna have to look it up. I don't remember. The one I'm thinking of is Indoors. Remember Io? Io's gone! It's gone, man! It's gone! You son of a whore. Where'd he go? There's one right around me. Woo! Nothing again. Poggers. All right. Javelin 4 map. Let me have a look. Oh! Yeah. Okay. I know that one. That could be a good map. Yeah. That could definitely be a good map. Yeah, I remember which one now. Did I get anything at all? I got nothing at all, did I? I got nothing at all. Okay, 94%. As long as it isn't Bannerfall. Should be a good weekend. I like Bannerfall. All right. Dragon, I'm ignoring you. All right. 12K lower and lower. Shut up. I'm doing it on purpose, really. So, making you guys do all the work. Oh. No worries for you. I like Bannerfall, it's not for trials. Yeah, that's a fair point. Feels jarring. I get it. I get it. No worries for you, dude. Hopefully everything's good. Hopefully you're all right. Ba-dum-ba-dum-bum. Oh, wait. I'm actually getting this done. Nice. Nice. Capture zones in Crucible. Defeat taken. Scorn bosses in strikes. Wow, wow, wow. We'll continue to claw at the walls of our city as we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of the colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair. And the High Scimitar, feeding them their strength. We must normal strike's that right objective. Yeah, we'll do this one, then we'll do normal strike. Souls screaming back to hell. Ba-da-boom, ba-da-boom, boom, boom. Like a shadows five times. That's yeah, that's a fair point. That is definitely a fair point. If he comes back, oh, you son of a bitch. I was reading. How dare you? Give me that. Nice. It's Uncle Rich. My Uncle Richie. I don't actually have an uncle called Richie. That's a lie. Come on, Uncle Rich. Let's show him how he's done. Hey-ya! Oh, he's the bowman. I respect that. Pop. What bow is that? Oh, he's using the fire one. The one that sticks to them and then goes boom. Next, give me another. Dragon, what are you playing at? You're making us look like a fool. Making us look like fools, dragon. Fools, I say.
Whoa. Hello. Of course I miss.
Yeah. Hey, you. Eat this. Surprise! Done! The masterwork is done.
Whoa!
Apply!
Ooh, that one had ball pull on it. Oops.
Oops. I'm dead. Okay. Do I have the catalyst for this? I'm pretty sure I do. Yeah. I need to get multi-kills.
Oh.
Okay, then. I love that this has infinite ammo. I love it.
Yeah!
Slide it back in. And away we go. It's such a chunky gun. Also, what do they class as a multi-kill? Is it two kills in one go or three? Die, barrier! Die! Two plus rapid kills. Got it.
Well, fuck me, right?
Great! You can res me. Thank you. Thank you, Uncle Rich. Where's the crit spot on this guy? Where's the crit spot on him? Hello? I thought it was this blue thing, but apparently not. There it is. Ow. Don't you do it. Miss me, nerd. Oh, heckles.
Defeat groups of four or more. Four. Oh my god. Done that one. Cerberus? It's four. You have that. All right, Chrysler. What light load did that put me at?
Ooh, yikes.
Let's get infusing. There we go. 13-10 will do. Yeah. Oh, I have an ornament for it. Nice. That's better. I'm gonna stand in this so you can't hurt me. Get out. Bingo! Ready to go. Ready to go. Ooh, so many wells. Chat, we are 5 followers away from 5,100.
So close.
Bim, 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 bim. Let me out. Slide, slide, slide. Well, where'd he go? Pop, 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 pop. Oh, he's immune. You guys get a grenade, I can't deal with you. Pow, pow. Give me the glimmer. Oh, this really is easy to do on Hero. This is so easy, 100k, Jesus. I'm in my well, you can't touch me. I'm in my well, you can't touch me. I'm in my well, you can't touch me. Okay, my well is gone. You can touch me. Ah! Hide me! Okay. Ha! Super well. Oh, uh-oh. Nope.
Is there a guy underneath? I think there is. Yeah, there is. Hey, buddy. I got him. Don't worry, guys. I did it. Beyond the Vanguard. My Vanguard is overflowing. Okay. Trash. Trash. Interesting. I'll keep hold of that. I'll keep hold of that. Okay. Strikey poos time. So what is it for the challenge? Where is it? Taken bosses and scorn bosses. Okay, I'm just gonna run normal strikes for now because I might as well get the pinnacle, because you never know, we might get them while we do it. What is it? Solar and stasis.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, chat, if you didn't see my tweet earlier, I got my invitation for the Halo Infinite tech review this weekend and next weekend. So next weekend, which is actually great, because that's Iron Banner isn't on there. Fucking Iron Banner. Trials isn't on that weekend. We'll be playing Halo Infinite that weekend, and it's gonna be pretty good, pretty poggers. I'm excited. Hey, look, it's Lake of Shadow. How convenient. How ideal. Sneak has an EU warehouse now. Oh shit, yeah. Yes, there we go. There is now an EU warehouse of Sneak. For anyone in the EU, get your orders in. The warehouse is open. Am I actually gonna get my first stasis ability on my warlock? Also, the announcement was yes, there is now an EU warehouse, so now EU orders can actually go through. Good progress, but taken energy readings are still off the charts. There must be a source. It's taken a long while, but it's finally gotten done.
Dead zone. This was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed,
we out. Pop, 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 pop. But yes, that is it. So now, for example, Margot can now get some orders in. Wait, it is Margot. You're in Margot, if you're still here, you're in EU, right? You're at EU. Type of gal. Keep multiplying, it helps me. Thank you. Yes! This gun is very chill to use. I quite like it, you know. Oh! Oh, what's going on here then? Huh? What's the crack? What's occurring? I don't know what our other guy's doing, honestly. No idea what's going on. Right, Dragon, what are you playing at? Huh? Oh, no! Uh-oh. Well, this is awkward. That was awkward. Okay, I was at 13%. What am I at now? 22. All right, we're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there. See you later, Swell. Enjoy the rest of your day, dude. Striking that guy over here. That was the idea, yeah. That's why we did it. Oh, there's a guy over there. Alright, mate. One thing I really want to do, I want to start looking at, you know, making and coming up with like proper builds, because I've realized I don't have a actual build for my hunter yet. I literally just throw on whatever I want and hope it all works together. I actually need to sit down and look at the mods that I have, all the abilities I have. Look at, who is this guy? What is he doing? What is he doing? And actually get some builds made. Ow. Look at that chat. I'm charged with light.
This looks much worse than I was imagining.
Bring us in, Dragon. Bring us home. Okay, dude.
free! Woo! Loot!
Guardians can stand side by side and accomplish anything.
I have a website you can use if you want that build that works similar to Dim. That would actually be great, Exiled. Thank you. That would be fantastic. Okay.
Got it. We've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they
need. Work out a couple of that bills for your hunter. Ooh! Okay, yeah, I'll definitely check it out. Thank you, Exile.
Hello,
so wait, did we do the part?
Oh, yes. Wait. The Vex
did we do it? Take him. Oh, you fucker. Only counts the first one as a boss. Okay.
I'm sorry that you have to.
Hey, Jack. Thank you, bud. Appreciate it, dude. Right. How you doing?
It's only taken me a few centuries.
I hope you're well. You do a video. It's only been around. Oh, it's only been around a few weeks now. Oh. Oh, you say. Okay, that's interesting. Thank you, Exiled. I'll check it out. You know, Pokemon Unite, can I download it on PC? No, it is a Switch and mobile game. It's only on Switch and mobile, unfortunately. Oh, wait, can you play it on an emulator? Really? They've emulated it on PC already? Oh, interesting. That was quick. Frames were awful. But yeah, it's only out on PC and not PC, fucking PC. It's out on a Switch and mobile. But it's crossplay. It's crossplay, so you know. If you get it on mobile, or if you have a Switch and get it on Switch, we can play. Don't run at 60 with a bit of tweaking. Was that while you were streaming? Because sometimes streaming can lower frames on games. Oh, yesterday's a grind in ranks. Let's go, dude. We'll have to play sometime. I play a lot with Callum. So we'll have to play sometime. Let me through!
I'm making the elimination.
Ah! You play Lucario and Garchomp. Ah, the strong boys. Nah, I'm a Venusaur main. My Venusaur baby. What rank am I? I am two. I am the second rank under Master. Is that Ultra? So it goes Master, something else, then another one. I'm the other one. I can't remember what name that is.
According to the Vex, Kargan has almost complete control over the local Vex Gate network. I predict several attachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
No, I said give us the good news first.
Yeah, I'm good. Nah, dude, I've been carried a lot. I'm gonna be honest, I've been sitting in that rank for a good 2 months, 2-3 months. I ended up sticking it on my phone and been playing it there. Yeah. Apparently, the frames are very smooth. You've been in beginner class too. You'll get there. Grind it out. Get it grinded and you'll get there.
There's got to be a way to get through here.
Is he being self-aware? Yeah, dude. I'm self-aware that I got carried 100%.
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the lock and grant you ingress.
60 on mobile, no issue. I'm gonna be honest. Since the update up to mobile, I've found the frames on Switch are a lot more stable. It kind of threw me off playing standards and it being a solid 60 FPS. It threw me off and made me lose a couple of fights because I wasn't used to it being that smooth. So it kind of threw me off a bit. But yeah, the frames are a lot smoother on Switch since the update. I'm playing a little on Switch, then been playing it a fair bit on phone. Okay. I think I'm just going to stick to Switch, honestly. I'm too used to it. Been farming them mobile gamers, you know? Farming the mobile gamers. Instant cast and stuff on mobile. That's fair, dude. That's fair. That's very fair. Shadow Switch, the Pokemon games are amazing on there. I am so excited for the Pokemon games to drop. The new Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. I'm so ready. But Pokemon is the best thing. Well, I can 100% agree with you on that. Pokemon's amazing.
Pokemon is fantastic.
I will forever be a fan. A Pokemon stan, if you will.
There's Cargan.
I will forever be the Pokemon stan. Pop. What am I like on the catalyst? 34. All right, we're getting there. We get in there.
One down, two to go.
I need to stop reloading so much, honestly. Ready for Diamond and Pearl, hoping the Arceus one gets a delay and they put some work into it. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I'm still skeptical. The Arceus one I have big hopes for, but I want to see I want to see more before I make a judgment on it. But yeah, I'm serious. Hey Troy, how you doing, bud? I'm considering low-key doing a sleep lock when Diamond and Pearl release. Just play it constantly until I finish. Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, the show didn't look finished. Yeah, I'm, like I said, I'm waiting to see more before I make a final. I mean, I'm gonna get it regardless, but I want to see more. I want to see more before I put my opinions on it. Hey, Troy. Hope you're having a good day, bud.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the stream.
Get away with stealing the data while we're here. Stealing shit, you little bitch!
Hey!
What intel did you discover?
Sun's at work is Joe's fault. Let's go. We out here vibing. We're vibing right now. We are vibing right now. And who is Otzot? Chat, do we actually know who Otzot is? Do we know who that is? Like in the lore? In the lore! Hey Twig! How you doing, buddy? I'm gonna load up that link you sent me, Exiled. So I wanna have a look now. I wanna look at some builds.
Then all hell breaks loose.
Okay, I'm gonna need like a video walkthrough of this. This seems like a lot. I'm gonna need like a walkthrough of that. Look at this. Look at this. Look at all this. Fucking that's a lot of stuff. Waller did a recent video on it. Can you link it in chat, please? Can you link that video in chat? I must once again ask you and then send it me in a DM. Move quickly. So I'm going to have a look later. I'll have a play around with it later. Oh! Nearly did an oopsie. Want in Discord too, please. Please, I have obtained cat. You got a cat? Just looking at that hurts my brain. Not even trying to understand it. I want to understand it because I really want to get into like build and understand like what's good and what's not. I really want to get into all that. My problem is one thing I hate is my memory. All right, trying to remember like what mods do what and what roles are good and what roles are bad is near impossible for me because my memory is atrocious. It's so bad. I can never remember. Don't you touch me. Can't out heal that bitch. I'm so good at the game. Wait. Oh yeah. All part of the plan. Hey, I meant to do that. I meant to do that. I meant to do that. We know about. There's no look about it. That was pure skill. That was pure will. What Warlock? That was pure Warlock. Oh, fuck! That was pure Warlock skill and knowledge. That's what that was right there.
It's a pure winner.
Yeah. Cats sitting on my lap, y'all are irrelevant. Ouch. My favorite class, the Warlock. I'm a Warlock. Fear me. I'm a Warlock, bitches. Don't let him do the thing. Yeah. You are the chosen one, Pan. Welcome, child. Ah. Pop goes the weasel. Peek. Thank you.
Do you feel it as I do, Guardian?
Eris, stop being so spooky. Just fucking lighten up, dude. Right, chat? Just lighten up. Why didn't she do anything about it? Huh? I don't like how she says Crota. 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 Her. Her. Wait, I still need to do the story on this character as well. I've only done it on my hunter so far. Kill! Yes! Yes! Alright, where we at? 48, we're halfway there. Whoa! Heaven on a prayer. I quite like this gun. I just wish there was more to it. The Diamond Lance. The Diamond Lance. There we go. I'm with you, my boy. I'm with you on this to the end. Ooh, only just made it. Hey. Who smoked me? Da 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 da. I'm ready. Whoa! Where are you going? Huh? Little demon?
Here she comes.
This is my door. My door. Hello. Hello, how should I do? Hey! You knocked me out of my well. Just trying to heal in my well. I don't appreciate it. Get out. Just trying to heal in the light. I still need to buy Traveler's Chosen. I don't even have that yet. Right.
Paris, it's over. Hashladun is dead.
Wait, so what was my pinnacle?
But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the pyramid's influences.
Was my pinnacle the Prime Engram?
There is much to discuss.
Oh. Okay. Bam, 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 banana. Cat left a gift out of time for you. Oh, now we're worth your time? Okay, Pan. I see how it is. I see. Ooh, that's a lot of blue. That's a lot of blue. Ba-ba-bum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. 1326. Nice, I actually need that. That's perfect. Pow!
Pow!
1340. Den, den, den. Oh, yay, an enhancement core. Thank you so much. 1327. No distraction on osmosis. Osmosis. Do I want to put that into anything? I'll keep a hold of it for now, in case I need it for anything. Okay.
Hi again, Guardian.
Hi. What have I got down here? Oh, I got the bird lady to go to. Ugh. Bird lady! No worries, dragon. Thank you for playing, dude. You have a good day. You have a good day now, you hear? Yes. Not enough space. Oh, I'll get rid of one. Are they all 1320? Yeah, get rid of one. I don't need it. I just got up. Oh, wait. There we go.
Take care of yourself.
Wait, what have I got? Saying I still have something. Hello?
Hey there.
Hi there. Oh. I did have an engram. Pop that in. There we go. Okay, let me have a look at this. Where is it? D2 armor picker. Let me favorite. Save. You can test the second version. Oh. Okay, let's do that one then. So, let's see if I can figure it out. All the build permutations that are possible within your current configuration. Okay. Hey, sleepy spider. How you doing, bud? Select the stats you want to achieve. 100 recovery, definitely. For a hunter, is it best to have a... I'd want 100 discipline, right? Like 100 recovery and discipline. I'm good, Spider. How are you? I hope you're having a good day. Let's do that. Hundred recovery and 100 mobility should be the baseline. Okay. But it won't let me. It won't let me pick 100 mobility. Okay, so if I pick 80. Like that. Yeah, I'm a have to watch that video on this. That's a lot. I'm definitely gonna have to watch the video on that. All right, I'm gonna jump back onto my hunter. Let me transfer some stuff over. Right, what do I want? What do I want? Hey, yeah. I'm gonna try my hand at snapping a little bit, chat. Pow pow. Ooh, I can't put snapper with it. Put snap run. Get rid of those. But yeah, I'm good, Sleepy Spider. How are you doing, dude? I hope you're having a good day. Pow pow. There we go. Gonna do all. I can't do all flinching. Using hand cannons for, yeah. Guess I'll put something on here then. But if you're Put that on. Charged with light. Okay, I'm nearly ready. I'll grab that just in case. You never know. There we go. Okay. PvP time. Oh, it's Clash. Oh, spicy.
Oh, spicy. Bennett, Bennett.
Keep that there so I don't forget. Bennett, Bennett. Chat, I'm quite sleepy today. Waking up at 3 a.m. for work. It's kind of rough. It kind of gets to you. You know what I mean? But we're grinding. We are grinding. Boom, boom, boo, doo, 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 doo. Sorry, Chad, 1 second. This total fiction which you wish to create. Okay. Enemy claim. Alright, let's play. C. Zone A captured. Enemy claim zone B. Enemy has zone apart. I cannot snipe to save my life. What is this spawn trapping? Oh, fuck. They were just literally spawning right in front of my eyes. Low key, the spawns on this map are kind of screwed. Zone B captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone C lost.
Zone A lost. Enemy has zone advantage.
Fuck! Fuck! Ooh! I forgot about that sniper. Ah! Oh wait, I know what hand cannon I want because I don't have an exotic on. Give me my ace. Where's my ace of spades? Ace time, baby! There we go.
Whoa, buddy! Chill for me, my dude! Shot him in the foot. He's got a wounded toe.
You captured zone A. You have zone advantage.
He got a wounded toe. Look at that reload speed. Chat, I'm gonna learn to snap again, all right? I used to be pretty good at one point. There it is. There it is. Hey. Wait, did he do that? Wait. No. Okay. I don't think he proc'd. I think I still have my super.
Enemy has advantage.
Yes. Where's the tornado? I want to knock the tornado back to them. Tony Hannah Montana. I just got that guy's name. Well, fuck me. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I need to remember, I changed my my block to 6 on my mouse instead of. Oh, okay.
Zone A captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on.
That's a lot of people there. Imagine if I hit that. Imagine if I got the kill there. Imagine. Get him, bud. Sick him. Fuck. Dang it. Oh, there we go. Hello.
You captured zone A. You have advantage. Zone C locked.
Oh wait, I got it. I hit him. Nice.
Zone A lost. Power play. Enemy has your zone.
Grenade. Grenade. Oh no, I don't have my super. No. No. Get away from me. Get away from me. Thank you. I'm hearing a lot of ace of spades right now. I'm hearing a lot of aces.
3 minutes remaining. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. You captured zone C. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. Zone A lost.
Oh, it's so spicy.
Oh, he had an empowering riff. Okay. Still there? He is. Oh, I thought I got that. Oh no, it is C. Oh. Ah, I'm burning.
Zone A lost. Your enemy has a power play.
We can't let him win. We can't let him win. We can't let him win. Don't let him win.
You captured Zone B.
Oh, no one die, please. Quick. We tied? Oh my god! Hey Cassil, how you doing, bud? Well, that's the first. That is honestly the first time I've ever tied. The first time I've ever tied in a Crucible game. I've never tied before like that. Power Rasputin, Global Reach. Yeah, let me pop that on. Yeah, it's the first time I've ever tied. That's crazy. Bim, 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 bim. How are you doing, Cassil? I hope you're having a good day, dude. Welcome to the stream. All right, let's look at my KD. 1.21, chat. All right. My KD is 1.21, okay? It's not 0.4, whatever the fuck it was. All right. It's 1.21. Man, I've really got a fucking baby throw.
Zone A captured. You have zone advantage. Zone C
locked. Alright, he's one shot. Fuck. Woo!
Okay, the turret should not make... The turret should not take more than 3 shots to kill. I'm sorry, but it shouldn't. The turret should not be that strong.
Run through, I dare you.
Of course we're against a fucking 5-stack. Of course we are. Fuck you.
Don't see lock.
Hello. No! Ah! Oh, God. What? What are you doing here?
Zone B captured. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
I fucking got it. Oh, fuck. These guys are prepping for trials. I know it. They're getting ready for trials. Hey. Nope! Oh, you son of a bitch.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost.
Shit.
Hey, they haven't missed it, so that's good.
Only 5 minutes left.
I'd shoot him in the toe. I tried to shoot him in the toe. I was looking at my fucking map. Oh my god.
Zone B lost.
Ow! Bro, fuck you. I'm still capturing. Ah.
Oh.
Wait, it didn't sound like he was shooting the peace bond.
3 minutes left.
That's not because peace bond's a pulse, right?
Zone C locked. You're defeated.
What the fuck just? Huh?
Persistence is key.
How did I just die there?
No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to victory.
How the hell did I just die there? Don't pull me with us 5 seconds again, please. Thank you. Oh, I have to capture zones. Oh, I should probably do that. I should actually try and capture the zones, huh? Kinda nice, cozy. Looking kinda nice. Not bad. Endless fail. Okay.
Control.
Bam, bam, ba, da, da, da. Ooh, the Trinity Ghoul. Or 1.2. Still not under. Still not under one.
Show your enemy this place belongs to you now. Take the zone. You captured Zone C. Enemy claimed Zone A.
All my teammates running in front of me.
You captured Zone B. You have advantage. Zone C locked.
On my butt. The hell are they? Nope.
Shit.
They're using Wishender.
Zone B lost the lead.
Shit. No, I just spawned.
Okay, but how was that not a headshot? Hello? Guy left on our team. Okay.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
So I'm using the colony? Someone is shooting at the tornado. Oh boy. Hey. Oh, we're both trash. It's fine.
Hiya!
Oh, don't have my dodge. Thought I did. That's awkward. Fuck. I'll take that. Stop pushing me forward. Any farmers? I thought I had my grenade back. I don't know why. I thought I had my grenade back already. No, I didn't. Where is he? Get that turret away from me. Uh-oh. It's still coming? It's still coming! Ah! Who uses the colony? I haven't seen the colony being used in years. Oh my god, there's so much special armor. Oh, I got him. Go, my little minion! Oh, he's gone.
Rise from this loss and fight again.
Okay. All weapons. Great. I bet it's not an increase.
You eat monsters for breakfast. You can win a battle for territory. Again.
Oh, wait, it is. I'll put it into my sleeper. Come on. Thank you. I want out, please. I'm pressing escape to leave the queue. There we go. Thank you. Chat, that is going to be it for me today. I want to thank you all for watching today. I appreciate it. You've all been super cute, super nice. Like I said, no stream this weekend. I am busy. Me and Katie need to do some last minute things around the house. And then on Monday, we have a wedding that we need to go to. So we need to get ready for that. Thank you all for watching today. I appreciate it. You've all been super cool, super nice. Follow me on all my social medias. Exclamation point social. Exclamation point tweet in the chat. Thank you all again. Appreciate it. And yeah, next stream will be on Monday. So I will see you all Monday. Have a good weekend. Bye, guys.